Hi guys, my name is Yazid. I'm going to explain to you how to use the adjustable bit from GetApp. Okay, so as you can see here, this is actually the adjustable bit flat surface. There's a remote control, it comes together with the bit frame where you can control and actually individually control the backrest, the leg rest, and for both sides. Okay, I'm gonna demo to you in a while. Oh, in the meantime, I want you to go to the right side. You take a look at this side, alright? We have we come up with a brilliant idea to put up a thumb drive slot that you can charge your phone at the same time using the adjustable bit. And down there you can see there's a light, blue light, brings up the light in the room, so you don't have to switch on your main light room, just switch on that side. Okay, I'm going to demo to you on adjustable on the back side first. Go up. So you can adjust the backrest, follow accountability, follow according to your accountability. Yep, and you can see the mattress can be bent up to 45 degrees. Now, this one, for those people who actually have a back problem with L4 and L5, is very important when you want to get up from the bed. This actually push you up from the bed instead of you working up on your own. Right? I'm going to bring it down. And the mattress you can choose between two feels. One is comfort and one is firm. The firm one we mix together with a layer of coconut fiber. Okay, and now I'm going to lift up the leg bar. So you have to press it long and it will go up by itself. Now be careful guys, for parents, moms and dad, if you have kids at home, so these remote are very fragile as well. So you don't let the kids play with it. So this is the maximum, you can see. Okay. Right, so I'm gonna bring it down back. Okay, this adjustable bit using a single motorized function. So that means anything wrong with the motor, it comes with 1 year warranty. And of course, if let's say when you want to use it during like a storm weather whatsoever. If let's say, let's just put in a situation whereby there will be no electricity at the same time, there will be an extra backup battery so that you can actually flatten up after, even when it's blackout. Okay?